You can feed it chocolate to keep it moving for about an hour. And you can also give chocolate to your plants, and that'll promote them to sort of produce coins. But as you can see, I'm out of chocolate. So how do we get chocolate? All right, well, there's a few ways, but one of the ways is if you go to puzzle and we go to eye zombie, and if you get a streak of three or more, you should get chocolate. So let's give it a go and see what happens. So if you haven't played this one before, what you've got to do is you've got to use these to actually get through and eat all of those brains. Now you've got 150 stars to start with, and you can buy the zombies to eat their way through. As you can see, we've got a few options there. So what we might do, we might go with this one here. He should be able to get through the whole lot. Now I've got some extra stars to buy some more zombies. Okay. Now obviously with that one there, that second column and the third row, I should say, and the last row, they've all got the pairs, which means they're going to get jumped on. So we might as well use a cheap zombie because we know he's going to get jumped on. Okay, just like that. Now we'll put a put him through. He should get through now. We'll put him there. He should get through. Now with this one, what we'll do, I don't know whether he'll get there or not. We'll try it anyway, see what happens. Silly, I did it the wrong way there. Oh, they're both going to get jumped on at the same time. No. Silly. Oh well, not to worry. For him to slowly get through. Hopefully he can get that last plant and get to the brains. There we go. So we made that one. Alright, so it's one done. I'm a silly bugger. I suppose we'll play this one over here. All right. Because we're gonna get a streak of three to get the chocolates. Now on this one, we've got basically a whole lot of zombies we can choose from. Gotta be careful, we've got a magnet here. So that magnet can cause a lot of problems. What are we gonna do? So I'm gonna get rid of that magnet first. In. So we can't put the bucket head in because the bucket head will lose his bucket because it's a metal bucket. So we'll try the plastic witch's hat, see how he goes. I'm not too sure whether he's going to get through or not. He's going to get rid of that magnet. Yeah, he did, beauty. So now that that's gone, we can do something here, try and get some more hopefully he can get that plant out. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, he got the plant out. So now what we'll do, we'll send this one in from behind. And so he'll clean up that three-lane pea shooter. Do the job here, I hope so. If we don't, we're in trouble. Yeah, beauty. So he'll eat those three sunflowers. Alrighty, and now, what are we gonna do now? So what we'll do is, in from reverse on this one, and we might as well do the same with this one. And then with this one, we might see how he goes. He'll jump the blue pea shooter. Oh, silly! I wasted the underground miner. I didn't see that this one was shooting backwards. It's a bugger. That's a bugger. Alright, so we'll do, put this one in. And now we'll use this one. Hopefully he can jump over before he gets hit with the blue one. Beautiful. Stand up. Come on, get it. Alright, not really going to plan here, but anyway. So I believe we need a streak of three to get the chocolate. Now we've still got to eat the brains down here, so we'll put one of those little zombies in. And we'll do the same here. We've got two spikes to get over, so the little zombie won't get over two spikes. Now we've got to go again. Come on, run. This one with the javelin. Not the javelin, the pole vault. Jump. Beauty, he's made it. Okay. Alrighty, so that's a streak. A streak of one. Oh. Oh, it is two, because before it wasn't an endless, was it? Okay. So this one. This one looks pretty harmless, actually. What I might do is put him in that way, put him that way, and we'll see how he goes with the bucket head. touch and go as to whether he can eat that last star. Yeah, he did, beauty. Alrighty, so we've got plenty of stars now, or suns. So that's our streak of two. So what should happen is in this game, if we're successful, we should get some chocolate. Now I'm gonna have a look here. See what we've got. So I've got a magnet up here, which we're gonna be wary of. So what we might do, try this bucket head. Try the bucket head there. He should be okay because he's a long way from the magnet. Just gotta hope this corn doesn't keep throwing the big butters at him. Now, we'll try and tackle another one at the same time here. Get rid of this bucket head. So what we'll do is we'll put the plastic witch's hat in first. And what we might do is can't use him yet. Didn't make it, the bugger. Didn't make it. Oh, bugger. Alright, so what we'll do is we'll go, we'll put one in behind him. That's good. The magnet's gone, so we can go at this one with a bucket head. And we can also go at that one with a bucket head, but we'll put him in first. We'll do the same thing here. And we might chuck another one in there just for the hell of it. Streak of three, we get the chocolates. So what we're going to do is, with those landmines, we'll put him in. And we'll just go one at a time. With that last one, we can use a pole boulder. He should jump over that one and then eat the brains there. other ones. Although, we have to be careful now because if we go with the little ones, that little mushroom there, that'll finish him off, so. Use that one. Oh, now he should get eaten first. Yep, ready. Wrong way, Peter. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Anyway, not to worry. We'll be okay. Alrighty, so we're going okay. This will be a streak of four. That's a streak of four. Okay, so what are we up against here? Right. Gotta get through. I'll go with this one, hopefully. Hopefully he can eat that one, but I'm not too sure whether he will, because it should still have timed that one. Yeah, beauty, so he's through. And the other good thing is, by him getting through, he'll take out that magnet, which means I can use bucket heads if I want to. Or what I'll do on this occasion, I'll send the reverse miner in. The underground miner, and you'll come back that way, you'll take it that row there. Yeah, it's gonna be touch and go, but I think he can do it on this other row. He will be getting shot by this one, so hopefully he gets it eaten before he gets killed. Come on, eat. Yeah, he did it, beauty. Okay, so he'll make it through. He may die on the spikes, but I can put a little zombie through, this little imp. So I'll put that one there now. Alright, so, what are we going to do about the top ones here? Alright, I'll put this one through, so we can go get the brains. I'll put a metal head through there. I'll start here. I'll take out this triple lone shooter first. And what we'll do is I'll chuck that one over. So you give this one a little bit of protection from the blue snow pea. Now, should be able to put a metal one through here as well. Middle bucket head. I dare say we'll be okay. It's going to take a while because this corn cob keeps throwing the big butters. But he should get through there. This one will be okay as long as he doesn't get held up too many times with those big butters. Because by getting held up there, he's getting shot by this one. And he's going to get held up again. Alright, it's going to be touch and go. No, he's not going to make it. So what we'll do... No, we won't be able to use that one. I'll try a plastic witch's hat with this corn on the cob. That's the problem. Come on, get to it. Take this one out. Bugger, it's not what I wanted. Come on, eat it. Beauty. Now, I'm not too sure whether he'll make it or not, but we'll see. He's on those spikes and he's got a, yep, he didn't make it. All right, so what we'll do, this one will finish the job. And we've still got 2,175 suns or stars still to spend, so we're going okay. So it's a streak of five. I think after this next one, we get more chocolate. Magnet beauty. Now what are we going to do? It's going to be touch and go up the top here. Yeah, did it beauty. Right, now we're trying to figure out what we're going to do next. So I've got this triple line pea shooter here. Try and get rid of that next. Now we might I'll be a cheapskate. I'll see if I can do it with the witch's hat. I think it was a mistake. Come on. Yeah, it's a mistake. He's not gonna make it, but anyway. Do is I'll chuck him in now. Yep, good, he did it. That bottom one, I was a bit worried about the pole vaulter. Right, so that's okay. So now I still got to do this top one. What are we going to do there? Right, I'll go with bucket head. And what we might do is chuck this one in. No, he just got stopped. That's not what I wanted. Come on. Jump, pole vaulter, jump. Right, so he'll protect this one for a moment. Didn't protect him for long though, did he? I'll have to go again. He's not going to make it. Oh, I'm in trouble here. Not having much luck at all. Me a fortune. Oh, geez. Anyway, it is what it is. that lane cost me a bit, but we got there in the end. I thought I'd get the chocolate after each streak of three. Alright, we'll go again and see what happens. Now I've got a magnet there, which is a problem. Don't like these magnets. There's a triple lane pea shooter there. So what are we going to do? Alright, well. Jeez. Alright, what we'll do is we'll take out that magnet. Go underground. No, he won't. Go metal bucket head, see how that goes. We'll go metal bucket head there, we'll go metal bucket there, and we'll just hope for the best. Make it up, but we'll give it a go. Go with that one. Hopefully, I can get across that corner without getting stopped. There we go. Bugger. Oh, you made it, beauty. Now, wonder if he's going to make it. It's going to be touch and go at the bottom here. No, he didn't make it. Go to the pole vaulter. A streak of seven. I got nothing, no chocolate. So I got the chocolate after the third one, but I haven't got anything since. It's a bit disappointing. All right, we'll push on. So in this one, we got the triple line pea shooter, which we're going to be wary of. We got the magnet, which we need to be wary of as well. So what I'll do is I'll take that out with that. Now that he's gone, I'll put him in, followed by him. He should be able to get through, I think. Yeah. to get rid of this magnet. Oh, this star's going to be a problem too. Oh, I didn't see that. Bugger. That star's going to shoot up. Hopefully he can get through. So that star was shooting up then. Come on, get off that spike, get off that spike. Yes, you made it, beauty. Protect these two from the blue snow pea for a moment. I'm gonna go again, chuck another one over, bugger it. Okay, drop this. I'm getting low on suns now. Still no chocolate, eh? All right, we'll push on. Forgot I didn't look. This triple lane pea shooter, bugger. Just wasted one then. That's very disappointing. Geez, I'm not thinking. Oh, no. Oh, I'm in all sorts of trouble here. Oh, the wheels have really fallen off on this one. Big time. Again. 75 points left. Somehow I have to eat brains in three lanes and I've still to get through the plants. Can't be done, can't be done. Bugger. That's disappointing. Alright. Oh, silly, silly, silly. Anyway. Alright. I'm going to try again. And I'll see if I get chocolate after the first string of three. Alright, so there's a magnet right down the bottom here. So I can put the underground miner in. And he'll be able to come back that way and take it that whole lane. And I reckon we can probably get away with the plastic witch's hat here. Think he'll be okay. Still got his hat. He's only just lost his hat now, so he should be okay. Yep, cool. One. Now with this one, I'm going to get rid of that magnet. Got to get rid of that magnet. So what we'll do is put him in first. Magnet's gone. We'll put a bucket head in through the top there. Ah, I forgot about this triple lane shooter. See, by leaving that triple lane shooter in, he's now shooting him as well, you see. Okay. Should have got rid of that one first. Anyway, I'll get rid of it now. for another bucket out here. So the bucket heads are 125, whereas these ones are 75, so it's an extra 50 stars to get the bucket, the metal bucket, as opposed to the plastic witch's hat. But sometimes you need it. Okay, so that lane there, he's going to be touch and go. When you get across all these spikes, it's going to be touch and go, this top lane. It'll be touch and go. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, he didn't make it. He died. Right. So this lane down the bottom here, we've got a fire pit there. These ones here are going to slow things down. So what we'll do, we'll chuck him over first, and then we'll go with a bucket head. So this one will protect him from the fireballs. And he's got rid of the corn, so he's done his job. And the bucket head should be able to get through now. Eddie's going to give me a little bit of a fright, but I think he'll just make it. His hat's come off. He's still got to eat this little pink mushroom. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Yeah, done it, beauty. Right, so that's a streak of two. So after this one, we should get chocolate. Time will tell. Timed that very well, luckily. But he's going to get eaten anyway, so it won't matter. Hopefully he can jump without getting eaten. He did it, beauty. Streak of three, no chocolate. Okay, so that's disappointing. Bugger. Alright, so we've got a magnet there. Alright, we'll get rid of this magnet first. Oh, I've got this pea shooter here too. It's a problem. Oh God, what are we gonna do? see if we can get rid of this magnet. I don't know whether you'll do it or not. Hopefully you can. This pea shooter is shooting him. He's got that one there, the purple one shooting him. Oh, you silly bugger, Peter. You put that in there, he's not going to make it. This little zombie now. He's copped two peas, and we've got the star shooting as well. Jesus. Go on, jump. Jump, 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 jump. Look at this. It's going to take a lot of these little imps. Thank you. So I want to get rid of this pea shooter because he shoots in three lanes, and I've got to get rid of this magnet too. So what I'll do, no, but not do that, because he goes down there, that plant will just get rid of him. So I can't do it that way. Alright, well, I'll try plastic. And now we'll go with this one in a minute. Go. Run and jump. Oh, he got hit. He got a hit. Bugger. In trouble. This is going to be no good. Now I'm in trouble. Magnets everywhere. Can't use any metal bucket heads at all. Come on.
Right,
my brother reckons where?
There. No, there. Right there. right back there. Yes, yes.
Why there?
Because he trust me.
All right, my brother reckons do that. I've got 100 stars left.
Well,
what's he going to do, Andrew?
He just keeps rejuvenating, right?
Oh, does he? All right. We'll see how you go.
So he'll die, but he'll rejuvenate.
It cost me 350 stars for this one.
That's all you can do, Peter.
And there's only one sunflower there. And he's gone?
Yeah,
we
can start again.
All right. And he's gone?
Yeah, we can start again. There he goes. No stars, no sun. Don't do nothing until you swipe the shot over first. You want to pick up again?
Something then. It doesn't help me. I'm in trouble. Not gonna make it, but anyway.
Hey, whoa.
I gotta get through two here.
But the best one to use is the guy on the ladder.
Hmm?
The bloke on the ladder.
Which one?
The one on the ladder.
Ladder, you reckon? Oh, I can only use two. And he's gonna put the ladder there and there. I got magnets here too.
Oh yeah, forget it.
So I can't use bucket heads. Can't use the football zombie. So it's just a case of just hope for the best. I think I'm in trouble. Still gonna get through that magnet and this little one here. Yeah, but they're gonna kill the magnet and this one's gonna be shooting them. So they're gonna get held up eating the magnet. And even if they get through, I've got no stars to do anything on the next game. So I've lost anyway. But we'll see if they get through and get the brains. Right, we made it through this one. But that's it. I can't do anything on the next one. So this is by the end of the streak. Good job, current streak 7. But that's all I can do because I've got no stars. We'll try again. It's one. Yep, you ready? Alright, so now I'm going to get rid of this star. It should do the job. Come on, eat that sunflower. One will be pretty easy. It can take a while, but he'll get his way through there. And now, this one here, set that bomb off, set that clam off, and then we'll go with that one. Go with that one there. We're going to use that one now and see what damage you can do. So there he goes. Oh, we got 2,875 stars. Right, we're in with a chance here. Streak of three, no chocolate, eh? No chocolate. Bugger. Alright, we're looking good though. We've got 3,350 suns there. Alright, so we've got a magnet here. We've got one of these triple P shooters here. So what we'll do is, I'll get rid of the magnet. We can take that magnet out. See what I can do.
Send the miner. Yeah, I'll put him
in here.
No, there. And then
you
can put one there. 350. He gets rid of all of them.
You probably get rid of this one too, into this triple. What happened?
Should have put him here. No spikes.
That didn't work very well, Andrew.
No, but you should have put him there. There's no spikes.
Oh, God. What am I going to do now? Well, it only cost me 75. Give it a go. He might make it, and I might have just wasted one. I didn't make it, that's all right. $2,875. We've got a streak of four. 2,525 suns still to play with, and we've got a streak of five. I think I might try and take out this magnet first. Actually, I'll go this way. He's got to get through yet. He might not get through. Come on, come on. Come on. Beauty. Alright, your brother's saying he's a Michael Jackson, eh? A dancing zombie. He calls you Michael Jackson. You reckon Michael Jackson, eh? Alright, it costs 350 points, Andrew. I hope you're right. These up. Oh, silly, silly, silly. Actually, oh, they're not going too well, Andrew. There's Michael Jackson things. Hey? Alright, 2,700 stars, and we're on streak number 6 now. Still no chocolate. Thank you. 2375, and we've done a streak of 7. So I've got a magnet here, I've got a star, and we've got a triple line shooter there. So the star is going to shoot there.
Well, you know, you've got to get rid of it first. I'll put that little shit there. Right, now what have we got? There we are. Put a Michael Jackson back here.
No, what do I do?
Because he'll shoot the first one that comes out. The star doesn't go straight. So put a Michael Jackson back there.
No, no, I'm going to get rid of the star. I'm going to get rid of the star first, Andrew. I'm going to get rid of the star. You watch. I'll get rid of the star. Watch. I'll get rid of the star. The star's going to shoot in all different directions, right?
No. You could have put Michael Jackson there.
Well, we're having an argument here with my brother here. Andrew, this will get through because the fire's not going to do any damage. The star won't shoot him until he's right on top of him. The corn doesn't do much damage, so hopefully I can get rid of that whole line. With a 75 point bloody plastic witch's hat, right? He's nearly through. Come on, keep going. Come on. Come on, come on. No big butter, no big butter. No big butter. Right, so he's through. Beauty. My brother loves this Michael Jackson, so
yeah,
dancing right. Zombie. You reckon put him there, do you, Andrew?
Yeah.
Alright, then here he goes. Still to spend, and we now have a streak of 8. Might be the personal best. My personal best is about 10 or 11, I think. not use my brother's favourite Michael Jackson again, eh? Michael Jackson, yes or no?
Well, you, hang on, you gotta go 350 to go that way. What's the miler gonna cost? 125 to go that way. And you can then use a fucking shitty one. I guess I'll use the miner. Take him out.
Take who out?
Use a miner, go back that way. Then use a 51.
Yeah, we still gotta do this one too.
Yeah. But you're gonna use, what's a miner gonna cost you?
He's got to still break him down because you'll still be standing on that spike while he's breaking him down. Oh, he got through. All right. Streak of nine. Thank you. Streak of 10.
Yeah,
11 under 50, hey. He's dead, Andrew. Didn't make it. In trouble. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Thank you.
Alright, that was a bit disappointing, but anyway, I've got a streak of 11, which is alright, so I'll leave there, and now we'll quit here.